Okay, so it's established that I can be irritating when it suits me. That's all right as far as it goes. But in the end I want to be known for something positive, something laudable. It's the burden of childhood that being a pest is one of the only ways to get noticed. I really hope that changes when we get older.
Telemarketing. Spam. The Amway Corporation. The followers of Lyndon LaRouche.
I just said I didn't want it to be my only option.